again.
Backstreet's back, all right. And then just like that, they were gone. The 90s hit boy band was set to perform at the Windstar Casino in Oklahoma on Saturday. But a strong storm swept the area, causing a structure to collapse right before they hit the stage. Officials say the storms came through fast.
They notified patrons in the area who were standing outside of the concert venue waiting in line for it to open that they needed to seek shelter, that there was a storm coming through. Many of those patrons did not heed those warnings because they were excited about the concert and really wanted to keep their place in line.
At least 14 people were injured. They were treated at the scene and later taken to a hospital. The Backstreet Boys did release a statement saying, "We never want to put our fans in harm's way, and with tonight's weather and the injuries from earlier, we have decided to cancel the show. We will see you all very soon." Officials say the concert will be rescheduled for a later date.
When I say I